process.
Allow me.
So they worked in fire too.
Let's finish this.
Where the hell did he go? Fucking sick.
No escape.
Now.
Stay shut.
There. Okay, not what I want. Thunder, sentry gun. Now there's thunder to the sentry gun. A potion to cloud. And limit cross that douchebag. That I missed! I love that. I didn't even know you could miss. I'm about to die.
I'm
waiting. Okay. Fuck it. Let's do Omega. And then she could use Chakra. Another high potion. So,
come on.
Again. Stop kicking me, you dick. I think I almost did. Hey, can you come over here, please? Isn't one of the most annoying characters. What do you like the aerial characters in this game? Enemies, rather. Unless you have Barret. I guess for now. Can't do anything to them. So I guess keeping at least one range character is the way to go. And we high up. I keep going, come on. Don't stop now. Did my baby girl like that? Did her dirty? Maybe you scrotums.
Jeez. Tifa. If you could see the look on your face.
They were all Just try to hang on.
So dramatic. I just wish that I could have had you over again. Everyone. With Mom's cooking. I really wanted to believe we could.
Yeah. You owe me a pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
Damn.
Jesse.
I really like Jesse in this game.
Hey.
Thought they'd get her to survive. Rest in pepperonis, baby girl. We'll avenge you. I came up from here, right?
Yeah, I did.
Guess I didn't really have to use those potions. Discounted things. Okay, please. There you go. Probably should buy more. Buy like 10. Damn, 3,000? Fuck. Three then. Guess we're not going down that way. Smart to hide behind gas canisters. They're shooting at you. Oh, menu. This happened last
time. For a rematch, huh? Rude.
That was a little police baton. So funny how you said that. Bitch!
Miss me!
It's a nice suit though, in case.
You're next, asshole!
I mean, you could shoot him.
Sorry, losers. Gotta play for keeps today. No time to dick around.
look at this. Like, 5-10 seconds. No one's doing anything. Tifa's just watching.
Yeah, yeah, coming right up.
No, you don't. Not when I'm working.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it. Now, now. You ain't got shit on us.
Wait, hold up. There we go. Okay. So let's... Oh, wait. No. Change this up. Stutter. Make sure we'll upgrade this before. We put any materia in. This. So he'll have a Bible, auto cure. Healing. Should probably also give healing to Tifa as well. Also give lightning. Elemental. I think that should be okay. Lastly, we can go... I think we go steadfast block. It's not bad. We could try pray. Let's put it on him, just in case. I haven't even seen criticals, honestly, in this game, so I don't think it's really that big of a deal. None. Can't use luck. I put it like maybe elemental. That's stupid. Hello? What the hell was that? Am I not walking? Jesus.
Shit. Steady. Come on. Stop me, shitbirds, ain't you?
I'm still getting shit on. Freaking helicopter. High potion on Lise Barrett.
Don't overdo it.
Tifa. I mean, let's see if she stalls. Do a chakra and then look at it.
I was planning to join him anyway.
These sunglasses this guy had in his pockets.
Come on, let's teach him the first two-step.
Okay, so both of them now. Steal from Ruth.
There are options when you mess with the Turks. If you're gonna pick a fight with the Turks, you better be prepared to be in a fight.
Oh, it's two. Got them. Do a triple slash. Barrier. So
we can do better.
Okay. slap. Stop it, dick.
You ready?
Go get him.
Too easy.
Alright, buddy.
Giving it my all!
Steal from me? I still haven't seen if I actually did it. Knock me out! Stop being a dick! Oh my god! Away from me, Rube. I don't like you.
Good to go?
Duh. Just as hard as the first time I played that.
How do we stop it? Who knows?
Where are you going? Wait.
evacuation sequence. Section 1, separation imminent. Evacuate immediately. Plate separation initiated.
You son of a bitch! What have you done?!
Cloud!
Tifa!
Helicopter were there for Shimmer.
What do we do?
Nothing. There is nothing you can do now.
You can't do this!
Tifa! I got Marlene!
Aerith!
Marlene! My Marlene! What did you do with her?
Where are you?
I'm up here.
Sir, we're lost.
Thought he was gonna backhand her. That bitch. Who told you to speak?
Who brought you into contact with the ancients, who is now back in our custody where she belongs. For this, we have a sincere gratitude. Alas, the sector in which you stand has been condemned.
Ancient.
Run! You have to go now!
And where exactly do you expect them to go?
Aerith!
Separation imminent. Evacuate the area immediately.
Oh, no, no.
Hey! Over here! Cloud knows the way out!
Tifa.
You wanna leave without us? Why is this cable so long? It magically goes through all the destructive buildings. The bear with his immaculate grip strength. Dude already got one arm. And he's carrying an extra two people. It's crazy. Crazy grip. We gotta find where Big Daddy is.
Hey! Anybody out there?
Barret! I think I hear him up ahead.
Hey!
Here goes.
Can anybody hear me?
It was us. We did this.
No. You can't think like that. Whatever came before, it was Shinra that pulled the trigger today. Am I right?
His hands are huge, dude. Got Kawhi Leonard hands.
This anger, okay?
Barret. Marlene's fine.
Huh?
Aerith found her.
Aerith? Is that the girl they took?
Yeah. That's her.
Hmm.
The hell's going on?
I asked Aerith to find Marlene and take her somewhere safe.
And she did. You sure? Hey, where are you going?
We got the OG crew.
How could this?
I said, where you going?
Aerith's house. It's in the Sector 5 slums.
And that's where Marlene is?
Where we hope she is.
Tell me she is. Give me something to hang on to. Even if she's not, I won't blame you for it, I swear. Who am I kidding? I'd probably try to tear your head off.
Hey, Tifa. Know anything about ancients?
I know I've heard of them, at least.
They come up in planetology books. Meant to be the original stewards of the planet. Could even commune with it, talk to it and stuff.
That must be why the Turks wanted her so badly.
I like how Baird is so knowledgeable about the planet.
Flows the blood of ancients.
I like that change.
This planet is my birthright. You have failed again, I see. But through suffering, you will grow strong. Isn't that what you want?
His voice is actually like growing on me.
Cloud?
It's nothing. Let's go.
It's like there's a hole in the sky.
Chocobos are so frightened they're refusing to move.
Just to put was it an instant attack?
Wait.
Yo, over there.
What the hell are they doing here?
Their jobs, probably.
Mm-hmm.
Just focus on seeing Marlene again. Nothing else.
Oh, that's where that leads. I forgot where. Yes. Oh, it's you.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Thanks to you, I did.
Good. Now never let it go again.
What were we looking for again?
The first thing we need to do is find a place to take refuge.
Well, this is a fine mess.
How bad is it here?
Compared to Sector 7, we're doing fine. But that's hardly an accomplishment. However, did it come to this?
Chocobo Sam.
You guys run into Jesse at the pillar?
Yeah, Biggs too. They were both in pretty bad shape. But Wedge wasn't up there with them. He got out.
All right.
That's not checkable, Sam.
Come on now. There's no need to be afraid.
I've been thinking, y'all. We gotta go find the others.
Huh?
If we don't look for them, who will?
Right.
Hey, Cloud. We're gonna need your help with it, too.
Right.
It's actually a pretty long way.
Ears are still ringing from it.
This is Sector 5, right? So where's this place you said Marlene is?
Where I think she is. It's a house on the other side of town.
Well, come on then, pick up the pace.
I'm going as fast as you are.
I can't even finish.
I'm faster. So you're behind me. Stupid. Almost there. This nice ass house.
That's the house.
Marlene! Marlene!
Damn, bro. Ever heard of knocking?
Where's Marlene? Is she here?
Barrett!
Start yelling at the woman in her own house.
Sorry,
I'm Barrett. Marlene's my little girl. Marlene, she's got short hair. She's cute as a button, with the heart of an angel. She was wearing, pink. She was wearing a
she's
pink dress today.
She's sleeping upstairs.
Huh? Oh.
I said she's sleeping. I want to see her too. Come on, let's go look in on her.
Everyone just making themselves comfortable in this lady's home.
Keep it down. Don't wake her.
Shut up.
Marlene, my baby. Thank God.
Shinra has my daughter now.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm the one who asked her to go get Marlene. We'd only just met, but she was so kind and helpful. I took advantage of her.
It's not your fault. It was only a matter of time before she ended up back there.
Because she's an ancient. That it?
So she told you about that. She must trust you all a great deal. Yes, Aerith is an ancient. Probably the last one living. She's not my daughter. Not by blood, I mean. If that's what you were wondering. About 15 years ago. My husband, he'd been shipped off to fight on the front lines. But then I received a letter saying he'd be home for a bit. So when the day came, I went to the station to meet him. But he didn't come.
It's messed
up. I couldn't
up.
Help fearing the worst, even then.
Why are you not show
but
up, man?
But I told myself his leave must have been postponed, that he'd been delayed. Every day I went, to wait and to pray.
So you know the woman on the side?
And that's how I met her, her and her mother. I thought maybe they'd run away from Wall Market, or that they were topsiders fallen on hard times. I'd seen that sort of thing a lot. Take Aerith somewhere safe. Those were her mother's dying words. My husband had been away for so long, and I was lonely. So I convinced myself the safest place for the girl was with me. It took no time at all for her to start feeling like family. She was a real chatterbox. She told me strange stories. Like how she and her mother had escaped from some sort of facility. And how she wasn't sad because her mother had just returned to their planet.
Their planet, huh? Yeah, that sounds about right.
I didn't understand any of it at the time. When I asked if she meant one in the sky, she said no. This one, right here. I mean, what can you say to that?
Mommy, don't be sad.
That's what she said to me one day, out of the blue. So I asked her, what's wrong?
A man you really, really loved just died. His heart came a long way to say goodbye. But he couldn't stay because he had to return to the planet.
I didn't believe her, of course. And then, a few days later, I received a letter saying my husband had been killed in action. Things like that, she'd just know. It was a lot to deal with, but we were happy. And then came the knock.
Coming!
Damn, Sung were like a real grown-ass man. You're old as hell, Sung.
You know you're not just any little girl. You're a descendant of the Ancients.
I had no idea what he meant, so I said, who are the Ancients?
They were the original stewards of the planet, whose boundless knowledge and wisdom shall guide us to the Promised Land. Some believe the Promised Land to be a myth, others an allegory of sorts. But we take the words of the scriptures at face value and believe it to be quite real. Which is why Shinra would like very much for Aerith to help
us. You're wrong! I'm not an ancient!
But Aerith, even when you're all alone, don't you hear voices whispering secrets?
No, never!
But all three of us knew that wasn't true. That man knew exactly who Aerith was, where she'd come from, and what she could do.
They knew where she was, but they didn't just take her? Doesn't sound like the Turks I know.
She had to come willingly, otherwise it wouldn't work, they said. That's why, even if they did take her away, I'm sure she's still being treated like a guest. And that they'll send her straight back home. Once they get what they need.
I doubt it.
You're not planning anything, are you? Don't make things worse than they already are. If I lost her too, I don't know if I could ever. Just don't.
Cloud, maybe she's right about this. Maybe they'll let Aerith go when it's all over. Maybe we'd be better off waiting a little while.
Let's head back to Sector 7. Got things to take care of. Like checking up on the bar.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, before we do that, I want to get that box up in Marlene's room, bitch. Hey, better be asleep. Mythical amulet. That sounds very, So this is what I took. That is fucking awful. With multiple, really? Three is considered multiple? Alright, whatever. What did I just pick up? Strength 7. Buddy! Probably should put a material slot in here. Take slightly less? Yeah, sure. Let's do that. Fuck it. Oh, big boy. Now what you got to say?
Take care of yourselves now.
Yeah, fuck yourself. Yeah, this place looks nice at night. Anyway, I think I should save regardless. Which one is it? This one. Save over that one. Still keep the end of the train graveyard just in case. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to stop the stream and recording. It is currently 6:13 in the morning. So I do want to make sure that I don't keep going for too long, because I want to make sure the audio and the video quality is good so far. So again, I'll stop for now and I'll see you again when we start back up. All right, peace.